Good morning, Nova. Good morning.
What's going on, guys? Absolutely Blake here. Welcome back to my channel. Today's a special day again. We had a special day last week, Nova, for you. Today's Jordan's birthday. He wants to come over to my house and film PPV content, not even with me. He just wants to film his own here. I'm gonna fuck with him. I'm gonna sneak in. I'm gonna try and capture some behind the scenes of whatever he's doing. PPV, if you didn't know, is extra saucy shit on OnlyFans pay-per-view. So basically, I made my full frontal at PPV. I showed my full hard, what the people wanted for years. But I put a little price tag on it. But that's the only way I was gonna do it. Anywho, that's what Jordan's coming over to do. I gotta give him the okay. He texted me saying, let me know when I can come over. So I'm gonna say come whenever, right now. And then we're gonna go take this dog out for a 30 minute walk. Probably throw that ball around. Nice butt. So the plan is 30 minute walk. Then gonna go do, well, Jordan's gonna come film this. Then we're probably both gonna go to the gym together unless he's already gone. Lots of plans today. The weather's getting warmer, which is nice. 188, so probably around the same. We're really not changing weight. My goal of 200 in shredded was definitely not happening. And to be honest with you, every time I see it go up, I'm like, cardio, starve yourself, which is really bad. 360. Nice work. This is more like Nova's 30 minutes today. Hey, what? Why are you standing in the fucking mud? What the fuck? It's wrong. Look at those paws. You can't come inside now. What I was saying is it's more like Nova's 30 minutes because I'm just making her sprint right now. Happy birthday!
It's my fucking fuck you. Could've went on the fast beats. You're not just sitting there for 7 seconds.
This guy's got a fucking cock print from the I'm sorry I hit you that hard. No way. That's fucking funny. Gym time.
Oh yeah, baby.
Fucking tired. Birthday stress, baby. Get it, girl. I'm not gonna pet you. I'm not gonna say hello.
Okay, hello, how are you doing?
All right, we are back from the gym. I'm gonna take this dog out, and then Jordan and I are going to see Blank. We saw Blank for him last year for his birthday, and ironically, he's playing again tonight, so we're going to a show tonight. So this video is probably mad short, but it was fun. For the OnlyFans stuff, if you guys wanna see the uncensored video, if I put the video, definitely gonna be some uncensored photos on my OnlyFans. There'll be even more on Jordan's at VIP Kennedy. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Make sure you wish Jordan a happy birthday in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Peace.